is Maine, and he was the Labour Party's leader. But and many experts estimate that the match between the Labour Party and the Conservative Party will be the tight match. But in the case, in actual, they defeat. That's why he took his responsibility as the leader, and then he resigned by himself. So, Chair, can you start? When Britain needs the Labour Party, Britain needs the Labour Party that lived after this defeat. So we can have a government that will stand up for the working people, okay? Now, it's time for someone else to take leadership board. So I'm tendering my resignation after this afternoon's commemoration of PE Day at the Senate. I want to do so straight away because the party needs to have an open and honest debate about the lighter way without constraint. But before, I need to say thank you to the British people. Thank you to the people who met me on train station, college, in workplace, and the school. Thank you for the service, thank you for the support, and thank you for the most unlikely cult of the 21st century, Manifanta. Secondly, I want to address who bought the Labour yesterday. Today, you will be disappointed, even blink. But why we may have the lost election? But the argument of our party will not go away. The issue of our unequal country will not go away. The fight goes on. Whoever is our new leader, we will keep, I believe the Labour will keep making the case for our country that works for the people. Finally, I want to say something to my party. Thank you to all of you. Thank you for the privilege. I joined this party age 17. I never dreamed I would lead it. It has been an incredible force for the progress from workers to NHS to the minimum wage. No other party in British politics can boost achievement. And now it's time to take your responsibility. Your responsibility not simply fight to mourn, not simply mourn our defeat. Pick yourself up and continue to fight. We come back before. This party will come back again. And I will always be there in that cause with all of you. Thank you very much.